Reuters.
A dazzling display to end the Beijing Games on the same high note as they began. Fireworks exploded over the national stadium known as the Bird's Nest. By all accounts, China has dazzled the world with these Olympic Games. 51 gold medals for its sporting prowess, more than any other nation. On the closing eve, Chinese citizens expressed their emotion.
It was so beautiful. China really didn't let anyone down by staging such a wonderful Games. It was very successful.
Some residents felt it was hard to say goodbye as China brings the curtain down on these epic Games. Next stop, London, 2012.
What we're going to do to celebrate such a massive occasion in 2012. So well done, China. Well done, Beijing.
But as the Games draw to an end, the memory of fireworks and superb athletics will be etched in millions of people's minds. Tara Joseph Hoy, Reuters, Beijing.